This thing is fucking freaking out. Probably the CPU socket. Oh, now it's just stuck in a watchdog loop. Oh, there it goes. It might be the CPU socket. It's really having a hard time. It might actually be RAM. No. I don't know. The longer this thing is on, the worse it gets. No, I don't think it's that.
I don't know about that.
Kicked it into submission, now it works.